Welcome to the new episode of Work Channel. Today, myself Mashi and we will know about the newly completed the Atal Tunnel. So let's start.
The Atal Tunnel at Rohtang near Manali is now completed in all respects with finishing touches given it. As PM Narendra Modi is about to inaugurate it in late September. Named after former PM Atal Bihari Vajpayee, the tunnel is 9 km long under the Pir Panjal range and will be the world's longest highway tunnel above the altitude of 10,000 feet. A study of the Project Rohtang Tunnel was carried out in May 1990 and geological report was submitted in 2004. This project got its final technical approval in 2003 and Cabinet Committee on Securities approval in 2005. After that, design and specification report was prepared and finalized in December 2006. Tenders were published in 2007 and foundation stone was laid down by UPA chairperson Sonia Gandhi in July 2010. The project was scheduled to be completed in 2015, but due to some unpreventable issues, it got delayed by 5 years. It was earlier predicted to be 8.8 km tunnel, but it is actually 9 km long tunnel. It will be reduced the distance between Manali and Leh by 46 km. It will provide all-weather connectivity to the troops stationed in Ladakh. Emergency escape tunnel is also given under the main tunnel. Telephones is also provided every 150 meters, fire hydrants every 60 meters, emergency exit every 500 meters and turning point every 2.2 km, air quality monitoring every kilometer, broadcasting system and automatic incident detection system with CCTV camera every 250 meters. Inauguration on this tunnel will increase our connectivity with Ladakh region, and during the time when China is trying to destabilize this region, this is good news.
That's all for today. If you like this video, then do share it and don't forget to hit the subscribe button over there. Thank you.